Ping Pong Parkinson. Why table tennis?
A well-known physician and a brain imaging expert, Mr. Dr. Daniel Amen, says that table tennis is the best brain sport. A lot of people ask, why is table tennis so good to improve people's health and well-being, and why does it activate the brain so much? I always give the same answer, and this is why. Before you begin to play table tennis, you need to make a decision on a serve. Are you going to serve using your forehand? Are you going to serve using your backhand? What type of spin shall I place on the ball? Should I use some backspin or should I use some topspin? Already, I'm making decisions and the brain is activated. I didn't even start yet. Okay, once I do decide and I make the serve, should I place it to this side of the table or should I place it to this side of the table? Already, my brain is activated, many decisions to make, and I still didn't even serve the ball. Unbelievable. Next, of course, when I do decide, that took a long time, but when I do decide, I serve the ball. Of course, once I serve, I then need to get ready for my opponent's return. Another decision. Will my opponent play it to my forehand side, or might they play it to my backhand side? Do I step to the right, or do I step to the left? What type of spin did my opponent place on the ball? Did they use topspin? Did they use backspin? Or did they not put much spin on at all, which we'll call no spin? Whew, all these decisions, my brain is definitely activated. It's like, decide, Steve, decide. You need to decide quickly, and that's the good thing about table tennis. And that's why Dr. Daniel Amen does say that table tennis is the best brain sport, because it activates five different parts of the brain and you need to make quick decisions. You haven't got any time to waste. So, my opponent placed the ball to this side. No, they didn't. They placed it to that side. It went straight past. Wrong decision, Steve. That is why.